Hey y'all, so right now I'm just shopping at Kmart. This bitch is closing down. Everything is gone. It's just gonna be gone. That shit crazy, bro. Anyway, say hi, Kim. We just shopping, buying a whole bunch of junk that we don't need. Just buying shit. You know what I'm saying? Stuff that really, really don't need. But I'm still buying it. So, I like these lashes. They cute. $27.99.
Oh, no, I said $11 on 100% off.
Oh, yeah. Take it back. What, it went to 34?
Did you want this cup?
Yeah.
The cup is $49.49.
With the 40% off. 50%
off. 50% off right
here. 50 or 40.
He said
his jacket
is $11.
There's
a whole bunch of them.
There's 50% off. Oh, I'm finna go check these real quick. We ain't get them in the wrong spot. They trying to tell us we got these jackets in the wrong spot. We ain't get these jackets from the wrong spot. They're like 50% off. Exactly. We ain't crazy. You know what I'm saying, y'all? Anyway, 50% off. That's what they say. 50% off. 50% off. Actually, they say 60% off. They're actually 60% off. So, they even more cheaper than what they say. Yep, 60% off. So, $25. Oh no, I guess they $25, but I'm not finna argue with them. It is what it is. It does what it does. They say they 60% off the price on the tag. So we just gonna leave them. We just gonna put it back. Anyways, y'all. I just wanted to record myself shopping at this empty ass store. Cause they got a bunch of shit. The deals. Got a lot of deals. Yeah, they have. No, what are you trying it? Dude. We can. No. Anyways, y'all. I was just catching up with y'all, posting a video real quick. But I'll be back home. My baby tripped. Yeah. So I'll finna check out. Bye.